So we're at the new Homestead Recreation Center out back, and there's this cool boardwalk that looks like it goes through the woods here. Let me try to adjust the camera a little bit. I assume in heavy rains this floods up. Crystal clear. I wonder if there's another spring back here.
It is clear.
See how clear that is? It's kind of like Fanny where they have that. Mm-hmm. I'm looking up for nests and stuff.
It's weird just to have a metal pole out here. I wonder if this used to have like this it used to be a fence or something. Several of them must have been somebody's property.
Yeah, look. Bunch of, I think it used to be a fence. Either that or they're gonna put in something. Yeah, they go all the way down. Oh yeah, look how clear that water is down there. Crystal clear. I don't either, huh? No, it's kind of dark in there, but... Already a beer can.
Mm-hmm. Of course. Teenagers knew about this, man.
I'm telling you. This is a great place.
Although it's probably pitch dark at night.
This is a really nice boardwalk. Can't believe we haven't even seen a snake.
Yeah. seen anything. Birds?
Uh-uh. Yeah, I saw those. Yeah, it hasn't rained and there's a lot of clear water. Maybe this is a spring up here. Yeah. I'll bet the froggies are out here at night. Look how freaking clear. I can't believe it. You can see straight to the bottom. No problem. You'd think in the woods that it'd be all mucky.
Yeah.
Like a lot of these ponds. So it's got to be a spring.
Well, I mean, I see some bubbles.
I mean, I see the water like moving. Mm-hmm. If you look real carefully. See a butterfly, a monarch butterfly over there.
I don't know where the water would be coming from.
That's why I say it's got to be a spring, but I don't see it bubbling.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it doesn't necessarily have to bubble, I don't think. Mm-hmm.
It's not from rain, because it wouldn't be this clear.
Yeah. I mean, it is crystal clear. Yeah, very nice. Yeah, nice nature trail. It looks like this is where the path stops.